Georgia State basketball coming off a win over Georgia Southern in their most recent outing, getting ready to head to Louisiana for the Monroe and Lafayette trip. It's Inside Georgia State Basketball. Dave Cohen today joined by the sophomore guard from Douglasville, South Paulding High School's Kane Williams. And Kane, congratulations. You're the Georgia State Student Athlete of the Week and coming off the win over Georgia Southern, which is, as you know, always a great win anytime you can beat your in-state rival, and getting ready now to go to Louisiana. But just talk about Georgia State basketball here. These last couple of games, you bring a two-game winning streak on the road.
We've really just been bringing our defense together, and we all coming together on offense and defense, both ends, the bench, and everybody's getting into it. So when we're all into it and everybody's going, we're hard to beat. So that's all to it, really.
Talk a little bit about the emotion going into that Georgia Southern game. You got the first of two. You had them here in Atlanta, and you were coming off a win. But you know as well as I do, you can throw records out whenever it's the in-state rival game.
It was lots of everybody was locked in, lots of focus. I mean, nobody really was playing around. I mean, everybody knew we had to win this game because, I mean, it's a big game for everybody, just not just for us, but for the fans and for the school and everybody.
Well, for you, you're coming off a slight injury that you suffered in pregame warmups at Troy. Since then, since you've come back, you've come off the bench for the last two ball games. You've scored 35 points coming off the bench, a little bit of a transition for you. You started every game right up until the Troy game. Talk a little bit about the difference in the role that you're now playing and the production that you're bringing to the floor coming in off the bench.
I'm just taking it slow. I mean, it was really for me to get better. I mean, I came back too early. I feel like when the Texas State game, I wasn't all the way recovered, but I've been treating it and trying to get back right. And so now I'm feeling it again. I'm getting back into my game and trying to get everybody involved.
Well, certainly for Georgia State, you know, Coach Hunter obviously, and we've said this before, stresses effort on defense, and this team has certainly done that, known for turning teams over, coming up with turnovers, coming up with steals, and you're right at the top of the heap there, top three in the Sun Belt Conference in steals. Talk a little bit about the work that you put in to be the defensive player that you've become this year.
I felt like in those losses I was a little lackadaisical up top, so I've been trying to, you know, come with more intensity and more passion when I'm up there. So I've been trying to get after it, get my hands in passing lanes and all kinds of stuff, just being active on defense.
Nice thing about this Georgia State team, again, whether you're starting or coming in off the bench, let's use Jordan Tyson as an example. He's only started four games this year, but he's really settled into his role. He has started the last two ball games and has really been as productive as we have seen him all season. Everybody really seems to know their role, obviously, at this point of the year, whether it's you, whether it's Malik or Devin or DeMarcus, so on and so forth. It really has settled into what looks like a very well-oiled machine.
That's why I was really a big thing for me. I didn't have a problem coming off the bench because I know everybody on this team can play. Everybody can hoop at any time, any day. So it was JT's turn. He stepped up, and we're going to keep rolling with it until the next man has to step up.
All right, lastly, this is your second go-around. You know what going to Monroe and Lafayette can be. It's a tough road trip. Talk a little bit about this team's practice this week as you get ready to head on the road for these two.
We know they're coming for us, so we're just practicing hard, making sure we fix the little things. We're not going to have any let-ups or any mistakes. We're going to try to make the mistakes as few as possible. So we're just trying to tweak some things, make sure everything's perfect, really, and make sure this machine's rolling.
All right, let's go to Louisiana and take two.
Yes, sir. Let's do it.
All right, I want to thank Georgia State's sophomore point guard. That's Kane Williams from Douglasville. Georgia State on the road coming up Wednesday night in Monroe, Fant Ewing Coliseum against Louisiana Monroe. Friday night, the Cajun Dome in Lafayette. They're going to take on the Raging Cajuns of Louisiana Lafayette. That's this week's Inside Georgia State Basketball with Kane Williams. I'm Dave Cohen.